This is the woodlouse hunter spider I found in my bedroom, and it's relative size to a penny.